Nobeloa. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from herself.
Apart from herself.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
No. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
We're okay.
We lost them.
Hang on.
We got them!
Take cover! All clear. Now to find a way out of here. Fraser, there's a door over here. Might be a way through. Right. Back to it.
Ah, let's see where this goes. Here again. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
A sovereign must fix a sovereign. Never thought I'd see a place more spectacular than Halakadil.
It's a shame, in a way, that it was hidden from the world.
Now I know why. Is that another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
Oh, come. We were just here.
Into the ledge above the falls.
Ah, very good. There we go. Up this way.
Keeps getting more and more spectacular.
And in case there was any doubt this was Ballor, Lord Shiva.
That's Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh.
At least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. In here, Nadine. Tastes great. I see him.
Okay.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both. Bit deeper here. Coming. What is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Teresita?
Veena. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here. What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs?
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
He said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Quite a hard dive, but it looks deep enough.
Okay.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll...
Hey!
Nadine Ross! Oh my god! What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass!
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here. Oh, whole place is flooded. Okay, easy does it.
Now,
what?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My God, are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Nice work.
What on earth is this place?
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up.
But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I'm... Know what it is?
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find a salve.
Or until he finds us.
Nothing to climb this way.
Your way up?
Looking. Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
Now what's that up there?
One thing at a time.
Right. I'll give this a spin.
Hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous, but I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the king cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake.
Okay, now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay. Standing right here. I know. Okay, I better get a move on. No going back now. Suggestion.
close one.
Nearly destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here.
I did. I'll be right down. Slippery.
Nicely done.
Thank you. Here we go. Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Uh-oh. This one's like the trident. Time to move. Jump to the drum.
Thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass shaped drum. Oh shit, here we go.
Hang on.
Now we turn the water on for this side. And here we go. Now we've got water running down both sides.
Look.
Oh, shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. All this then.
You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. Three points of a trident.
Yes.
The light split into three beams.
That's not right.
The light's not hitting the mirror on that one.
Well, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right. Yeah. Light's hitting the statue, but nothing's happening.
Look up. The statue's not in the right place.
Ah, right. Nadine, be a dear.
We're ahead of you.
Got it. Okay, can you be a statue again?
Doesn't look sturdy.
Copy that. Okay, that did something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see.
door for just a sec.
All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Shit.
They found us! Get you ready! Shit!
That was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come, it's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam! Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
Is that right? How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit?
What the hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I gotta help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all.
Take the credit.
Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
So, Nadine Ross.
Don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, you know.
You do remember that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my.
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children.
More that came from.
Bike racks after school.
Just hurry up. The kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on our way.
On the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Yeah, seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
Don't try anything stupid.
Shiva and Parashurama. Parashurama and Ganesh. What now?
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet. Testing my patience.
Thank you.
He's yielding. Thanks. It's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
What are you doing?
Shut up and watch. He yielded. Yeah. That was unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh? I don't understand.
It's an idiom.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily, but if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak, powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it, not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then, what are you doing?
You're going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right.
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
Prick.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Well, tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you give it a rest, guys? I'm trying to concentrate.
What are you doing?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Ha-ha! Yes!
Doing great.
I gotta quit smoking.
Don't! saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asov get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the buyers.
What do you mean?
Still heard Asov talking about heading to the old rail yard. Something about an arms deal.
He's selling the Tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.